At the beginning of every football game, a referee comes out and he introduces the two team captains, and then he flips a coin. Captain Hobbs, this is Captain Sobers. Captain Sobers, this is Captain Hobbs. Call the toss there, Captain Hobbs. Captain Hobbs called heads, it's tails. You lose the toss, your team wins. What will you do, Captain? Now he'll do whatever is to his advantage. We will receive, we will receive. All right, then. This team here will receive, they will receive. And what will these guys do? They will kick off, they will kick off. All right? This team here will kick off, they will kick off, all right? Now, I was thinking that perhaps what would happen, suppose way back in history, if you had a referee before every war and a guy called a toss. Let's go to the Revolutionary War. Okay. Captain Hobbs to the British, this is Captain Sobers to the settlers. Captain Sobers to the settlers, Captain Hobbs to the British. Call a toss there, British. British call heads, it's tails. You lose the toss, British settlers win. What we do, settlers? All right, the settlers say that during the war, they will wear any color clothes that they want to, shoot from behind the rocks, the trees, and everywhere. Says your team must wear red and march in a straight line. Or else you have, like, the Indians and the cavalry. See, referees, same referee. Captain Custer, this is Captain Sitting Bull. Captain Sitting Bull is Captain Custer. Call a toss, cuss. He calls heads, it's tails. You lose the toss. What will you do there, Sip? All right, Captain Sitting Bull says you and your boys got to wait down at the bottom of the hill while him and all the Indians in the world ride right down on you.